tell single women, when the man wants you, he gonna hunt you. And I was like, So anyway, to make a long story short, my sister had told me that before I got there, how he kept saying, "You got a sister?" She like, "I got a lot of sisters." Why? She said, "You got one look like you?" She said, "Yeah, why?" He said, "Can I meet her?" And she worked in the credit union. She said almost every day he'd be in there and he'd wait for her and he'd tell people, "Go. Go to this one." And she said, "Now, I know you ain't got that much money in the bank. What you doing in here?" He'd be begging so he could meet my sister. So anyway, 2 weeks after I met him, he said, "You know what?" I said, "What?" He said, "I'm gonna marry you." I was like, "In your dreams." He said, "Dreams come true, don't they, baby?" We started out at Eglin in August 1974. And we left in 78, traveled the world, had children, and came back. And we ended up here. And a friend of mine, Brenda Carter, she went to Greater Peace. And she missed y'all, Sister Norma. She told me, she said, "I'm glad y'all back. But my friend need help in Crestview. Y'all don't need to come here. Y'all need to go to Crestview." And I was like, "Well, where?" She said, "That's okay. I'm gonna hook you up." So the Randolphs picked us up that Sunday, and that was the history. And my husband had been a bootleg preacher for many years. He got ordained here. So we thought he was going to be a deacon, and that was it. So, believe me, we got many sermons in that van, okay? Many sermons. So I was glad he finally got a people to preach to, because we, Pastor Randolph and them, sent us to St. Mark. And when we left St. Mark, we ended up at All God's Children and the Living Word Church. And it's now the Living Word Worship Center. Y'all, we ain't on government. We done moved on up to the east side. We on John Sears now. That was the storefront. We ain't on government no more. We done moved up. But I just, the man that you're about to hear, he has my heart. Amen. And I love him with all of my being. Mm. And he has been a good husband. Amen. He's been the best friend anybody could ever ask for. He has been the best daddy to all my girls. He's a great poppy to his 6 grands. He's been a good dad to the young people in the church. He loves kids.
Thank you, Lord.
And he was for your children.
Yes.
And I just thank God for him. He was a mama's boy. Y'all get y'all a mama's boy.
I know that's right. I know that's right.
They know how to preach. I am a spoiled woman. Yeah. So
amen.
He get high. She said, "Them the kind of people God use."
hardest thing day of my life, but she lived long enough to know that what she told me was true.
Amen.
My daddy's been gone 10 years. My daddy got delivered with me. I was a daddy's girl and a mom's baby. Now I'm honey's baby. Thank you.